was only then I realized you had the makings of a real life girl. I'm sick and tired of made up masks in magazines, cheap imitations on TV. Well, I'm pretty sure there has to be a real life girl for me. Real life girl.